हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर अर्चना जयंत माळी, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर प्रोफेसर रामकृष्ण मोरे कॉलेज पुणे. वी विल सी मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस ऑन कंट्रोलिंग. हियर वी विल सी क्वेश्चन विथ करेक्ट आंसर. क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल सिस्टम इज ऑप्शन ए फ्लेक्सिबल, ऑप्शन बी ऑब्जेक्टिव, ऑप्शन सी सुटेबल, ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल सिस्टम इज ऑल ऑफ द अबव. क्वेश्चन सेकंड, कंट्रोलिंग इज नोन एज ए बैकवर्ड लुकिंग फंक्शन बिकॉज ऑप्शन ए इट रिलेट्स टू फ्यूचर कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन, ऑप्शन बी इट इज लाइक ए पोस्टमार्टम of the past activities, option C it monitors selected actions, option D all of the above. Correct answer is all of the above. Question third, which of the following is not an importance of controlling function? Option A it ensures order and discipline, option B it restricts coordination in action, option C it helps in judging accuracy of standards, option D it improves employee motivation. Correct answer is option B it restricts coordination in action. It is not an importance of controlling function. Question 4, control is the function of option A top level management, option B lower level management, option C all managers, option D middle level management. Correct answer is option C, control is the function of all managers. Question 5, the requirement of effective control system is option A flexible, option B objective, option C suitable, option D all of the above. Correct answer is option D all of the above. Question 6, effective control depends on option A organization structure, option B proper direction, option C flow of communication, option D all of the above. Correct answer is option D all of the above. Question 7, controlling function of management is option A forward looking, option B backward looking, option C forward as well as backward looking, option D none of these. Correct answer is option C, controlling function of management is forward as well as backward looking. Option 8, an efficient control system helps to option A accomplish organizational objectives, option B boost employees' morale, option C judge accuracy of standards, option D all of the above. Correct answer is option D all of the above. Question 9, budgetary control requires the preparation of option A training schedules, option B budget, option C network diagram, option D responsibility centers. Correct answer is option B, budgetary control requires the preparation of budgets. Question 10, DASH is the process which checks performance against standards. Option A planning, option B communication, option C production, option D controlling. Correct answer is option D controlling is the process which checks performance against standards. Question 11, control system of an organization has no influence over the option A internal environment, option B external environment, option C customer, and option D government. Correct answer is option B, control system of an organization has no influence over the external environment. Question 12, the term span of management is also known as option A span of business, option B span of control, option C span of activity, option D span of planning. Correct answer is option B, The term spanop management is also known as spanop control. Question 13. The last function of management is option A, planning, option B, organizing, option C, controlling, option D, staffing. Correct answer is option C. The last function of management is controlling. Question 14. Fixation of standards, measurement of performance, comparison and correction of deviation are the steps in option A, planning, option B, organizing, option C, staffing, option D, control process. Correct answer is option D. Fixation of standards, measurement of performance, comparison and correction of deviation are the steps in control process. Question 15. Planning is looking ahead and control is option A, looking back, option B, looking front, option C, looking sideward, option D, looking down. Correct answer is option A. Planning is looking ahead and control is looking back. Question 16. Control exercise while the activity is in progress is option A, concurrent control, option B, feed forward control, option C, feedback control, option D, perceiving control. Correct answer is option A. Control exercise while the activity is in progress is concurrent control. Question 17. Control exists at dash level of organization. Option A, top, option B, middle, option C, lower, option D, each. Correct answer is option D. Control exists at each level of organization. Question 18. Controls put mental on people in the association. Option A, support, option B, weight, option C, health, option D, none of these. Correct answer is option B. Control put mental weight on people in the association. Question 19. Market control is the example of dash control. Option A, designing, option B, timing, option C, levels, option D, responsibility. Correct answer is option A. Market control is the example of designing control. Question 20. Individual observation is dash technique of controlling. Option A, advanced, option B, regular, option C, traditional, option D, current. Correct answer is option C. Individual observation is traditional technique of controlling. Here, we saw 20 questions on controlling. If you like this video, do like and subscribe this channel. Thank you.